hope you're all doing well. I hope everything's going well in your families. My name is Titile George Moholo. A lot of people call me George because it's a little bit easier to say, but I prefer Titile. Titile, it's very easy. So I just wanted to take some time to share with you about a new YouTube channel that I'll be creating. In this YouTube channel, I'll be sharing with you all the electrical skills that I know, what I've studied at university, at my where I did my trade a bit. So I just want to give that information to people so that they can be able to better equip themselves, especially those who are passionate about electricity but cannot afford to go study, but they love electricity. So I'll be sharing a few things that I've learned over the years. So maybe you'll be able to reap off some fruits from it and be able to maybe open your own company where you'll fix maybe home appliances or machinery or power tools. So I just want to share that knowledge with you, and I hope this will be a channel that you can grow from. So I would encourage you to subscribe on it. As weeks go by, I'll share maybe twice or once a week a video, and you can also request certain machineries that you would like to know more about. Then I'll do a schematic drawing of it and explain to you how electricity runs, all about currents and voltages and stuff like that. So I'm very excited about this channel. I hope you're excited as well, especially the guys who are passionate about electricity. I think you're gonna be able to learn a lot, because if you go on YouTube, a lot of stuff, it's American stuff, and sometimes they do not do things as we do them. So maybe if we have something South African, where I speak about South African products that most households use, then we'll be able to grow all together. So yeah, I'm very excited about it. So I'll be doing power tools, I'll be doing your water pumps, I'll be doing your home appliances, I'll be doing some of the stuff in your home, your electrical, how your house is wired. But certain things we need qualified electricians to do. So I won't go into detail of some of those things. You'll have to get a qualified electrician, or I'll share with you, then maybe you can go do your trade and stuff. Then you'll be ultimately a qualified electrician to do that. But I'll try to introduce as much as I know, even maybe auto electric, a few things that I know about cars and electricity. So basic tools that we'll need, maybe that you can buy. Meanwhile, a digital multimeter, very important. It doesn't have to be as big or fancy as this one. Just buy a new one. As you outgrow it, you'll get a better one that you feel like you can work with. But yeah, get yourself a multimeter. And then just a set of screwdrivers, as well as some sockets. Because with certain motors and power tools and some machinery, you need some sockets. So just a nice set of this. I bought this one for, I think, 150 at Micro. So yeah, you can just buy yourself one of those sets and a multimeter. Maybe insulation tape as well. Yeah, I think that's about it that we'll need. So on the first video, I will be sharing with you how to use a multimeter, and then from there we'll grow and grow and grow and see what more we can do with certain equipment. But if we need anything else, like your clamp for measuring current, I'll show you how to use it. A CT clamp. Some multimeters come with a CT clamp. If you can get one of those, it would be lovely. But I have one somewhere near, but I'll show you how to use it as well. So I've seen CT clamps that can measure DC and as well as AC current. But it's fine if you need to get an AC one. But we won't be dealing a lot with measuring of the current in our channels. But as we go by, maybe we might have to deal with a lot of currents on certain machinery or equipment. But ladies and gentlemen, please subscribe to it. It's Jobello Woodcraft and Technology. Jobello Woodcraft and Technology. So I'll have the channel there where I'll just be introducing electricity to you. Maybe in the future we'll have woodwork as well, but I'll see with how things go with this channel. Have a lovely one, guys. One love all the way from South Africa.